got a gray Ford Focus parked by Southern State College with license number EQP4837. Got Brandy Loves You written on the side. Does these moves immediately. Again, that's a gray Ford Focus, license EQP4837 by Southern State College. Does Brandy Loves You on the side of it. It does these moves immediately. Okay, we did have a 787 with Sean Pryor out of Washington Courthouse. I do believe we do have everybody. So this is a great play, and you see all this old iron out on the track. It's a great way to end the Smash and Bash for Cash 2013, the raffle car out there. Again, thanks to everybody who participated. got seats and parts that are easily flung out into the stands here, and I believe that may have come out of the 138. Okay, looks like the track is clear. And they're ready to turn them loose and let them go once they get. That's back underway. Here comes Johnson out of Laura, South Carolina, in the 70. He's going to be emerging from his vehicle. Right now, he's got most of his car less than an inch away from the gas tank on that. Again, if you've ever seen one of these vehicles go up in flames with gas inside, it's definitely not a pleasant thing to watch. So, again, safety is first priority out here. Again, we do appreciate Andy Johnson coming up here from Laura, South Carolina. is cleared so we can turn them loose and let them go. Put your hands together.